So, looks like there is a. Oh, sounds like a bear. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Thank you, thank you. Fury Burger here. Glad you could join me today. We're gonna play a little bit more of Myst Survival. We're back at it again today. Let's see if we can move this. What happens if everything, will everything fall apart? Okay, let's rotate it. Now let's back up. There we go. Now let's place. Did we lose everything? Open. Cool. Alright, let's see what we have in our inventory. So we will go inventory. We have nothing in our inventory. We might want to get some food. Let's get some food here. Let's start there. Get some food and drink and take it with us. Some water. Some stew. And. Okay, what's in here? Take that. Take this. And. Alright, got some food. Okay, let's go for it. Okay. We're gonna run right over here. Check the road. We haven't been to this camp yet, so. Oh, look, we got a tire. Let's pick that up. Nothing in the trunk. Let's go over here. Alright, let's see. Pick up the rags. Duffel bag right here. We've got 12 gauge ammo. Nice. Pick up another rag. Components. All right. We're gonna take all that. Pop the hood. We've got a spark plug. Proceed. Alright. I do believe we got everything from around here. Some scrap metal. Alright, we're gonna head down the road. So, looks like there is a. Oh, sounds like a bear. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Alright, we're running. Oh my god. That bear didn't get us. Alright, let's turn around real quick. Oh crap. He's still behind me. Oh good god. Alright, we're gonna run right past here. I don't need to die from a bear today. Just gonna run until we run out of stamina, maybe? Gonna check it right here. Alright. Okay, let me go back to this car. I don't know where the bear is. Okay, there's some gas if we have a gas can. Nothing here. Alright, let's just head down the road. Should I try this car here? Nothing. I want to go down this dirt road. Don't know where this bear is at, though. Okay, what do we got here? All right. Upgrade, let's upgrade. More inventory spaces, I think. I think so. Alright, let's check this. Okay. Looks like some lottery tickets. Nothing in here. More gas, though. Alright, let's go down over here. Shouldn't be running right now, but I'm gonna. Alright, let's check. Get a can of cola. A can of fruit. Anything else? We're gonna go check this shack out on the right. Explore day. Get this done in the morning before the mist comes later. Let's go interact. Let's see what's in here. Nothing? Okay, that's a bummer. Let's check my thirst and hunger. Okay, let's eat this. Okay, that helped my hunger a little bit. Okay, let's eat this. Okay. My thirst went down. Let's drink until enough. Yeah, let's do that. Alright. Still got some water left. Alright, our stamina's full again. Alright, we're going back up to this road. Don't really like our camp right now, so we have to look for something different. Not dicking with that motel right now. Probably because the bear is still around here. Okay, let's go. Trucking down the road. Let's check this. Oh wow, I got an engine. Nice. Okay. Okay, looks like there's a cabin off to the left. Nothing in the trunk. Nothing in here. Alright, I'm gonna search these cars here and then I'm gonna take that cabin to the left. We're going to just make it our base for today. One more vehicle here. Nothing in there. So what happens if we put this engine here? The spark plug here. Got the one tire. Boy, that took a long time. Okay. Let's go to this cabin. Alright, a hatchet. I think we're going to make this our cabin for today. I'm just going to put my junk in here. Okay, don't need. Well, I don't need any of this on me. Okay, what do we got in here? Could be something interesting. Nothing. Okay. E. We're gonna set this as my base. Let's check and see what's in this room. Nothing. Okay. Okay, down the road we go. It's dark. Where's the sun? Alright. I think we're gonna try this place right here. But we're gonna loot these cars first. Nothing. Alright, another tire. I still don't know how to siphon gas. Take that. Nothing there. Am I getting misty? Okay, let's check these. Spark plugs, never hurts. Okay. So we need a battery. What is that? All right, it's probably a dam. Okay, there's... We gotta watch our ass here. Okay. Inventory. What's another one? Inventory, equipment. Okay, let's get the shirt on. Got that. All right, there's a battery right there. We've got a workbench here. Check all these. That's good. Okay. I've got an idea. Let's try to move this. Okay, that didn't work right. Move. Okay, that didn't work either. Okay, so let's go. Is it getting dark out? Okay, we can pick this up and take it with us. That's what I'm doing. We're gonna put it in our cabin. This works for me. Alright. I hear chickens. Okay, move it. Oh boy. Let's see if we can get it in here. Place. It does look like it's getting dark. Come on. Oh, cool. Let's pick this up. Okay, let's... We're gonna move this here. Come on. Brother. Move. Okay, I'm gonna place it there. Now, what I want to know is, can I? All right, we can get this thing out of the way. Let's pick up all this. Now I can move this into here. All right, right there. And it's nighttime. Let's pick this up. Okay, let's rotate it right to there. Oops, too far. Oops, screwed it up again. Okay, I want it right there. Let's pick this up, rotate it around a little bit more. Can we get it any closer than this? Let me get it closer. There we go. Okay. Well, I got it floating in the air for somehow. Let's get her right here. Okay, what is the heck is going on? Okay, good enough for now. Get this all put away. Already night. We're gonna be hiding. I'm gonna put these here. Get rid of this junk. See, I already have a spark plug in there. Okay. Well, we didn't get out much today. I don't have a hammer. Let's do this. Get all this crap out of here. And we'll go put this away over here. Nice. And now we're probably just gonna wait out the night. I mean, what happens if we interact with this? Okay, so bottle of water takes 15 minutes. Crowbar is 6 scrap, 2 components. Gas can, basic bow. I need lashing. Dried animal guts. That's gonna suck. I don't even have a weapon. So I can make boots, I can make a shirt, and I can make a light. All right, nice. Okay, let's go with 2100 hours. So if we go, how do we do this? So I can rest. Let's do that, and then we'll go sleep for 6 hours. We're on day 2. Is it light out already? 3 o'clock in the morning? Oh, looks like it. All right, let's get out from crouching. Let's get these tires in. Here it is. Get the battery in. It only takes 5 minutes. Alright, we just need one tire and some gas. Look at that, we almost have a vehicle and it's almost working. Okay, let's go back down here. I didn't loot everything in this barn. I mean, this garage barn. Okay. No gas in there. Did I already check this? Okay, let's see. Can we loot this? Oh, there's another engine right here. Wow. Toolbox? Nope. Alright, let's check here. Some more ammo. Oh my god, there's a gun. Let's put that down here. Okay, do I have the right ammo? Well, we're going to work on some storage stuff today, though. Update this. Back up a little bit. Rotate it the other way, shall we? There we go. Okay, why? Okay, getting more storage, stealing stuff. Pretty hard to see with this. I'm just gonna load up this shed here and very nice that you can pick up these lockers. We're going to go back to our other base and unload all that stuff or bring these over. If you can move this with everything in it, that would be awesome. That way you can just grab the stuff that you want, fill up a whole locker, and just carry the whole thing back if you wanted to. Let's get in here. There we go. Placed. I need one more tire. Where are we going to find one more tire? And gas. Not too bad. Okay, that missed. I mean, the sound changed. Should we check around here, see what's back here? I bet these tires aren't any good. Okay. Should we get one more locker? Yeah, let's just do the lockers. Let's get these all done so we are prepared. I don't know why I have such a hard time moving these things. There we go. Doing good. Okay, right here we go. I should have just left the door open, I guess. It would have been easier. The door. See, I gotta save myself a step here. Okay, let's rotate this. Alright. I hate how stuff already places in this game. It's gonna drive me crazy. Thanks for joining me today. Hope you liked the video, and if you did, don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit that like button. Turn on notifications, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Everybody have a great day.